Hi guys, the NEET PG 2022 has been postponed and the 1 week relaxation period is also gone. Now the only advice I can give you is that please don't stop your preparation. Please keep studying. Don't waste your time in this period. And trust me, in the last year there is also the so many postponement. So from my experience, I can tell you, everyone will study in the last month of the examination. But those who study in this period and utilize this period, particular this period, properly, can finally win the race. So keep studying, enjoy the process of the preparation, and in this period utilize the time properly, and point out your weak point, weak subject, and utilize. And give your energy on those subject only, and you don't have to study 14 to 15 hour or 12 hour in this period. You can study 6 to 8 hour per day also, but don't stop your preparation. Thank you.